Right, do you remember the very first day when we did true and false questions? And do you remember that somebody wrote true and false beside your questions? Do you remember that?
Mm-hmm.
Who was it? It was Stefan, wasn't it? And do you remember that we thought, Stefan, poor Stefan, because he's not going to win? But then we thought, perhaps Stefan has been very clever. Yeah? And there was a verb. We thought, perhaps Stefan is... There was a verb beginning with B. And it was, perhaps Stefan is bluffing. Do you remember that, Stefan?
Yeah.
We thought perhaps you were bluffing. Were you bluffing?
Yes.
But you didn't win. Do you remember this word, bluffing?
Mm-hmm.
In what context do you usually see this word, to bluff? Yeah.
With poker.
Exactly. Here's a good example. This is a video clip from YouTube.
Hey, that's Paul. Robert Marconi takes Scotty Wynn down on a bluff.
He takes
Scotty Wynn would get his revenge, though.